is it then? What is it then?
This is a strap.
Is that the bit that pulls it up a bit?
Clasp bras are at the back.
Yeah, but this bit here.
No, that the clasp.
But is that just a shiny bit?
That's just like a trendy thing.
We're discussing her bra here. Discussing her bra. I can see through. Can we get a close up of this?
That's just some trendy thing that they've decided to put on.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And well trendy it is.
Yeah,
I give it a 10 in the trendiness sake. Anyway, people, welcome to Select. She is the spicy one.
And believe it or not, he's quite scary.
Yeah, we're going to be here for the next 2 hours. You know the score on today's Select. So just ring in the show, fax, email.
I was going to say that bit.
I knew. I was just trying to test
it. Or email.
Is that it? Is that all you want to say? And we will talk to you. The girl and myself are going to talk to you. But first of all, what we're going to do is go through some faxes, which you have.
Yeah, but he just confessed that he's seen Lisa on the side.
Yeah.
She's not seen George Clooney.
It's the love that dare not speak his name.
It is. It's go the on. Love.
These are
you
all.
Know she's going out with George Clooney.
I've heard that all right, yeah. Who are you going out with?
I'm going out with some geezer. He's
your actually man, is doing your man,
my
head. Max?
He's doing my head in at the moment. I'm falling out with him.
Oi! No more head wrecking.
Yeah. No, actually, if there's a Nelly lookalike, I will go out on a date with you because I've had enough of my boyfriend at the moment.
Right, read.
I'm doing it. I'm joking.
God.
Here, right,
this is for Limp Bizkit, by the way. All these faxes are from Limp Bizkit. So this one is for
Northern Ireland, Belfast.
Fantastic. This is for Brittany, to all the people in the Walk School in Newcastle. This is
Northern
from Damien Boswell, and that's for Count Hill School in Oldham.
Bobby
and this
Aspen.
Is to Flicky from Clare. I presume you know who you are, Flicky. Rock
Flicky,
on.
Flicky. You know what?
Rock on,
rolling.
Do you like that?
I do, actually. It gets your kind of head banging, doesn't it? Cut that hair, actually, a little bit.
The guy out of Offspring used to have his hair like that.
Did he?
Yeah.
Oh,
how long does it take
to
do that?
There's like a lizard, doesn't it? A little bit. Yeah, it does, yeah. Yeah, not that. That makes it get naughty.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Come on.
Before we take the first caller of the day, just listen up. And why?
Because we've got two pairs of tickets for U2's exclusive sold-out gig next week at London Astoria to win. And he looks like Bono.
She thinks I look Bono. Look, there's Bono. There's
you do
me.
Look like Bono a little bit. This area. I swear down.
Okay. Now all you have to do is to look out for U2 appearing in the video that they shouldn't be in over the next few days on Select.
They did this yesterday.
I know. We see we're giving them chances.
All right.
We don't just go, there you go. If you missed it, you're gone. We give them chances.
I really smell of garlic. You win a copy of their new album and we'll take a winner today, tomorrow and Friday, and the winners will then go head to head on Friday's show.
Fantastic.
To win the tickets for next week's gig. I'm so attractive.
But listen, what you have to be over 18.
Yeah, well over 18.
She's the one who made that room. Yeah. So thanks a lot, Killjoy.
Is it?
You made that up.
Yeah, because you know, you've got to be, you know, in the over 20s.
Okay, we've got Dale.
What am I talking about?
Hello!
Does anyone have gaffer tape?
because I'll get all this.
Dale, how's it going, my friends?
I'm fine, Dan. How are you?
I'm great.
Hi!
How are you doing?
Good.
Do you remember me from yesterday?
Did you ring it yesterday as well?
I got onto the last one standing and then I was voted off second.
Was that the one and your girlfriend was in the background?
The first one, yeah, there was like three guys and it was like we all got it wrong.
Your boyfriend.
Rat!
They're laughing at me, I can't say it.
Go on, get on with it then, what are you doing?
She's laughing at you, Dale.
I'm not.
Melanie?
What?
You're laughing at your
laughing at you.
I'm not laughing at you. I'll stand back here. You know what you're doing, I don't.
You're studying, you're studying.
Just stop laughing at me.
She even called you Bonnie. Listen, you've got the man in your ear.
Yeah.
I haven't, so you know what you're doing. You step forward.
Dale, we're going to ask what video you want.
Okay, it's Rui de Silva.
Yep. And who do you want to say hello to?
I just want to say, big up the Craigie Massive!
Yay!
That's Leigh University, and I hope some of them are watching. Next week we'll see them, and they'll be like, hey, you're on telly!
What is he talking about?
For the second time this week.
Can you understand what he's saying?
Yeah, in on your out of the other, though. Okay, enjoy the video.
All right, great.
See you, Dale.
Bye, Dale!
Bye, Melanie! Can I get on now?
God, I'm really spitting.
God, got rid of her.
I've got to have a mint because I stink. He said I smell of garlic.
We read in today's paper that Limp Bizkit are coming over for this year's Brit Awards. Hey, 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 hey. Go on. We wondered
who they may sing a duet with.
Good day.
Would it be Hot Chocolate, so that if they change their name, they'd be called Chocolate Biscuit?
Stephen Gayle was really enjoying our food, so they could keep their name Limp Bizkit, which I didn't really want to say that, because I think that's awful.
Or would they do a duet with Richard Blackwood and Ice-T and call themselves Rich Tea Biscuit?
Who wrote that?
So what you got to do is log on to the MTV website
and register your food.
That's www.mtv.co.uk. What's wrong with you
look
now?
What's happened now? Don't you feel in a really quite eccentric mood today?
You are whacked out, girl.
Am I? Oh my God.
Because I was watching the show with you and Lisa yesterday and you were like...
Yeah, because she was boring!
Splayed out there on the couch. How many coffees did you have today?
I haven't had one. It's just all you.
And look, you're walking in and out of screen all the time as well.
Yeah, because I'm just making it creative.
I want gaffer tape to
look,
keep her standing still.
That
and
look.
Gaffer tape just to kind of...
No, you don't. It wouldn't be right. Look, I'm really close to you.
Saffron.
Hi, Melanie.
Hi.
You all right?
She's happy.
What are we up to?
Working.
Yeah, we're presenting the show. Unbelievably enough. Well, we're trying to.
You're
anyway.
Nice and warm, aren't you?
I am.
What's your name?
Saffron.
Saffra.
Yeah.
Saffron.
Do the people call you? Have you got a nickname?
Not really. People call me Saff. You know, for short.
How are you?
Saffron or Sapphire.
Sapphire?
From Princess, that's quite nice.
That's quite nice, isn't it? What are you doing today?
Just relaxing, chilling out, being a lazy student, really, because I got a week off and I was working a lot last week.
A week
last
off?
Week.
Oh, so, I'd like a week
yeah,
off.
Just chilling out, watching MTV. I haven't seen you on telly for a long time, Mel. What have you been doing?
Well, I've been relaxing. I took a bit of time off, believe it or not, but
really?
I've got my single coming out, so I'm back. In the rat race.
Okay, as a baby.
Lovely. She's at nursery today.
Saffron, do you want to say hello to say hello to anybody?
Come down to Richardson anytime. We'll go.
Listen, do you want her number so you can give her a call after the show?
But, you know, it'll be good looking.
Who do you want to say hello to, Saffra?
I'll say hello to my boyfriend. He's at work at the moment.
Yeah.
Yeah, love you, babe. Say hello to everyone in Highbury. You know, it's me. Friend
Louise
in East London and all the rest of them, and
I love
the
Wu-Tang video. Good song, you chose, Sapphire.
Wu-Tang gravel pit, my boyfriend.
We like this.
Fantastic.
All right,
have a good weekend. What's left of it?
Anytime you like.
Thank you.
We'll go
I will do.
Drink. All right.
All right.
Time for first break of the day, but don't forget to look out for you two appearing in a video they shouldn't be with in to win tickets for the exclusive gig in the Astoria.
Stay tuned for details on how to win a couple of new film releases in today's Select Chart Top 5. Welcome back.
Welcome back to Select.
Hey, Britney, you look so lovely.
Oh, Madonna, I hate you.
Why? I am your idol.
No, you're not. You're poo.
Give a kiss. Go on. You know you want it.
Go and look at her.
Jeez, I really ruined her there.
Look, I was meant to cut my eye out, her eye out, but
she did Robbie's instead by accident.
Go on.
Okay, welcome back. You know this more than I do, probably. It is hard work being a pop star, isn't it? You have to sing, you have to dance, you have to look good, you have to go to parties, you have to go to premieres every day. But there is a downside. And you have to look good, isn't it?
I don't
pressure, look good. Pressure on you all the time. Good. You look fantastic, baby.
Wow, that's what I was waiting for. I'm joking.
It was reported in today's papers that Angie Kaur has been jogging to shed some pounds, unwanted
pounds.
But
she needs to put on pounds.
That she put on over Christmas.
She needs to put on pounds. She's too slim anyway. She hasn't put on anything.
Yeah, but that's what was reported in the papers, and we're just...
Yeah, but they're horrible. So, the papers are horrible.
I know, but this is what we're doing. We're just kind of going with this and seeing what it's all about.
A Big Mac.
So anyway, if you didn't see the pictures in today's papers, we've got some exclusive footage of Andrea getting breathless.
Really was her. She has put on a bit.
Yeah.
But I tell you. I think she looks great.
She looked fantastic there.
I think so.
Yeah, absolutely.
Go on.
It's the new look. Excuse me.
Garlic repeating on me. Do you just take that?
Oh. Stinks. Okay, we have a caller, do we? And what's the caller's name?
Lauren.
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 Hi.
Oh, I wanted to do.
Tell us,
tell us
about yourself, Lauren.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Hello.
What do you think? What do you think about Andrea Corr actually jogging to get rid of the unwanted pounds after Christmas?
Sorry.
I'm so not going to repeat that. It's not working.
I just
want
to speak to Mel something.
What?
What?
I just speak to Mel. yesterday, my cousin rang and he'd done the competition.
Yeah.
And Mel said that his girlfriend stabbed him.
Yeah.
But that was actually his cousin. It was me in the background.
Oh, and you were nice to him.
Yeah.
You have to be nice to Dannon.
What's this about stabbing? What's this about stabbing?
No, something happened yesterday. You weren't here yesterday.
But I was watching the show.
Was
you? Yeah. How did I know that you were there splayed all over the place?
what have you called up for?
Beautiful.
To listen to the All Saints new song.
Of course. Oh, we like that, don't we?
We do.
Yeah.
Who do you want to say hello to, Lauren?
I just want to say hello to my cousin Eddie, my mum and everyone at Wicks.
Wiki.
God, this is your chance.
Can I have your autograph?
Do you want mine as well?
Yeah.
This is your chance to say whatever you want to say to everybody out there. Go on.
You can't use four-letter words, by the way.
Go on, or else I can see it.
My cousin wants to say that he loves the Spice Girls.
What?
My cousin wants to tell everyone he loves the Spice Girls.
Oh.
Okay, we're going to watch the video.
Thanks. Okay, thanks.
Enjoy the rest of your week, baby.
My ex.
Melanie, if I say to you, I want a piece of your ass, what would you say right now?
I say that's terrible.
Really?
You're not supposed to say it in front of everyone. You're supposed to whisper.
Oh, we're back on air, are we?
What do they have stuck up their ass?
Maybe I could text message you.
Yeah.
And then you could text me back with something
It's
naughty.
Good to have an ass.
It's flirty, isn't it?
I'm not allowed to say that, but we'll do it around.
Anyway, listen, don't forget to look out for you two appearing in a video they shouldn't be in. If you spot them, what do they do?
Ring hotline number and you win a copy of their new album.
Yeah, and the winners
from... I can do radio.
You're great. You're fantastic.
Just do that for a minute. It's great. Just get on the side and poke your head in and out. Right, whenever I don't...
Come on.
Go, your feet faster.
Right. Okay.
Go. Faster. I think that is really funny.
Yeah.
I like that. This is the dunce hat.
This is very funny.
I've got a dunce hat on. Go on, you carry on.
Yeah, anyway, for the YouTube competition, the winners for today, tomorrow, Friday, they're going to go through to Friday's show and they have a chance to win a pair of tickets. For the exclusive now, sold out now.
Is it?
Yeah, exclusive sold and sold out. It's in Wednesday.
Are
next
you
Wednesday
going?
In London. Hopefully. Get down
I'd
with
like
the crew,
to.
Man. Get down with the Irish boys.
Yeah.
Are you not going
They're
down?
Mad party monsters, aren't they,
are they?
As well?
Really? I can see Bono up close to person, see if I actually do.
You would do look like
if I'm a young
burping
Bono.
Again, I'm burping garlic. Can somebody please call in and tell me how to get rid of garlic? Isn't it basil you're supposed to eat?
I don't know. Probably just
parsley.
You should probably just not eat garlic.
Yeah, but I like garlic. And it's good for the blood.
It is good for the blood. Anyway, the All Saints there. The All Saints there. Inside yeah. word. Are they splitting up?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, don't you?
No.
Artist,
video. I have no idea.
You text me back with
I it. Have no idea. They're
okay.
Really lovely girls, though. I like them a lot.
Yeah, I've heard they're lovely. What was it called? Anna.
Anna.
Anna be the wannabe actress.
Yeah.
Speak to me, baby.
Hiya. Are you okay?
Yeah.
I'm great now. I'm starting to warm up into the whole Mel B vibe.
Right.
I was slightly scared for a while, but...
Oh, no, you're not.
Oh, yes, I was.
Go on, Anna.
What kind of acting experience have you done, Anna?
I work with a theatre company at the moment.
Cool. And you kind of just get damn dirty, do everything?
Yeah.
I knew you. You see, this is you and your humour.
He just said, do you get down and dirty and do everything? And you just said, yeah.
It's yeah, but
about
she
that,
knew.
Anna.
She knew what I was talking about.
Accent.
Yeah. But when you're involved with the theatre group, do you like do a bit of directing, do a bit of set designing, do a bit of...
I do know your stuff.
You know what I mean? Doing the flyers to advertise it.
Yeah, we have to hand loads of flyers out.
See?
Do you?
Yeah.
See, I know these things.
You
I used
do
to,
know these things.
I was involved in
theatre. Theatre.
It's a hard one to pronounce that one.
Theatre!
So that's what you want. That's what you want to go and pursue to make your money. Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm talking to you now.
How are you going to do it?
I've no idea, but...
You're going to do it. Yeah.
Annie, you're probably young, you know? You've got a lot of time to decide these things.
Yeah.
Look at her. Stay at her.
I'm young. I'm
stay at her. She's pretty. She's washed up now. She's absolutely washed up.
I'm old and wrinkled. I'm a has-been.
She's got a chair there that she sits down on.
Don't listen to Anna. Who do you want to say hello to?
Can I say hello to my best friends, Kirsty, Katie and Claire?
Oh, you've all stayed.
Kirsty,
Katie, Claire. See.
And what video are we going to be looking at?
Steps. It's the way you make me feel.
And how do you feel at the moment? Was you going to say that?
Yeah, something like that. Hey, that's kind of like Snap.
We're on it. How do you feel at the moment?
What are we on?
Excited.
And I just can't hide it.
Okay, Claire, listen, enjoy the rest of your week.
Okay, thanks.
Damon fancies you.
Bye.
Okay, cut. Right now, tell them what we're doing.
We've got Shaggy.
Having a look at the exclusive Shaggy.
Shaggy!
So you're going to get to see the full version of that sometime after this break.
Exclusive. But,
we'll see you in a little while.
Yeah.
What can we do for the next 3 minutes?
We'll go and talk about Shaggy behind there.
Yeah. Let's go. Yay. See, we were standing up. Now we're
sitting,
sitting down. Next break. What could we be doing?
Could be lying down.
Could be lying down. Hello.
It's Valentine's Day soon.
It is, absolutely.
What are you doing?
I'm going to be all on my lonesome, I think.
No, you're not. He's got loads of women on the go.
I don't. I'm looking for love now. Is there anything you can do for me?
I'll sort you out. I'll find someone for you.
You'll find someone for
me. I'll have a chat around.
Good. Chat around?
Yeah, I'll have a chat around.
Yeah, it is Valentine's Day, so we're going to forget Romeo and Juliet, though. We're going to forget Mel B and Beasley, and we're going to forget Chris and Billy. There is a new duo in town.
Who?
I hear you scream.
Who?
Kelly Brook and Ralph Little.
Who is Ralph Little?
He did The Royal Family.
Oh, I like him. He's sweet.
He is sweet.
Filthy
mouth on him, though.
Has he? Well, we like that. That's even better.
Yeah, we like that.
And apparently this match is made in heaven and they will be hosting a Valentine's night that will have you rolling on the floor with laughter. And more importantly,
yep.
Solve all your affairs of the heart.
Yeah, and have you rolling on the floor together.
Yeah. Yeah. Romping. Yeah. Rump-a-dump-dump. So if you've got a love dilemma or would like a rumpy-pumpy or a superstar to ring your friend or lover, then...
Ring Kelly and Ralph, the hotline, now. This is hard for me, I'm really bad at numbers, but the numbers are, for Ireland, 1550 923 502.
Five, the lucky
five. Yep. And the UK number is?
09009 100075.
Fantastic.
That's your phone.
My phone's ringing. So anyway, leave a message for them. I know. And they may be speaking to you soon. And why?
Somebody wants to talk to you.
And why we're... shut it. And why we're talking... Oh, God. And while we're talking about young love, it's time to say happy birthday to somebody.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's somebody's birthday today.
Now I'm going to lie back.
Yeah, it is Britney Spears' boyfriend's birthday today, and his name is Justin.
Yeah.
And he's in a band called NSYNC, and
it's
his birthday today. So happy birthday, we have a clip of him. Happy birthday! That is not him.
He looks as well as Andrew.
Do you know what? We met NSYNC in an airport and they sung to us.
Did they?
This is acapella. About 3.5 years ago and they were fantastic.
Really?
Made me go.
Really? Like that?
Yeah.
You weren't on your knees at the time, were you? I mean an adoration of them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And yeah, what I nearly did.
Really?
No.
Anyway, Justin, if you're watching, mate, we love your work.
Something's vibrating.
Yeah.
I think it's my phone now.
It's a technical hitch. And from a guy who's feeling good to a
Dan
woman.
Dan Frick!
For a woman
Dan
who feels
Frick!
So good. I think you might have spotted this girl somewhere.
Rump-a-dump-a-dump-doo.
Have a look at this video.
Oh yeah, feels so good. I never thought that it could. My feelings
baby. That's for all the viewers out there, you lucky, lucky guys.
I've just knocked you all.
Yes. My God. Mm. When did you shoot that video?
Before Christmas.
And can you still, do you still have that kind of the vibe of that kiss?
Oh, yeah,
end?
It was very sexy.
Did you have to, like, retake and retake?
Yeah, and I did have a choice whether I had to do, whether I wanted to do it or not. And
it
I
looked
did
very sensual, actually.
It was.
Was it enjoyable, even though you had loads of people watching it?
No, it was a bit nerve-wracking. It's a bit nerve-wracking, a little bit.
Yeah.
But then, you know, after about 20 takes, it was fine.
Was it 20 takes?
I wish it was.
And did you have a choice of models?
Yeah, I had to choose.
Do you have, like,
no,
I have
had five to choose from.
Who that you would kiss, and did you have to, like, test run them?
Well, one looked really, really camp. One, his hair was too long. The other one, his body wasn't all right. One of them just didn't look right, and the other one looked like, you know, wow, great.
Ooh, and that was the guy who got the job?
Yeah. And I said to him at the end, thank you for kissing me, and he went, that's okay, man.
Ooh.
And I thought, cool.
Who was on the line?
What would have happened if I was single?
Andrew. Hi, Andrew.
Hey,
are you talking to yourself now? Andrew, how's it going?
Andrew!
Hello, mate.
What are you thinking there here today?
Oh, the lads!
The crew!
Come on! Come on! Come on!
Andrew, were you watching the show yesterday?
Yeah.
Is this the same woman?
Yeah.
Is this the same woman?
I went to see her in Sheffield with
me
mum.
Cool.
With me mum! Where are you from?
Warrington.
Hey.
Do you know Warrington?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't. Who are you there with?
My mate's Alien Desert. Anthony's real name is.
Cool.
Oh, right. So thanks for telling us that.
You're one of
can
the...
Can he say hi to you, Mel?
What?
Can he make say hi to you?
Yeah, put him
hi.
On. More the merrier.
Hiya.
Hi, what are you all doing there together?
All right.
What are you all doing?
We're all watching MTV.
Oh,
yeah. Oh! That's what they all say.
What have you got to say? Have you got a request or something?
Yeah, but first, can we have, like, your autograph?
Yeah.
Cheers.
And Dannon's.
All right.
What else?
Can we get yours now?
That's it.
You're going to go now? Yeah. OK, so, have a good week. See you, Andrew.
Yeah. All right, cheers. Thanks a lot. Can we have Destiny Child?
Yeah!
It's in the machine now, and some man there is pressing play. Look at it.
Thanks, see ya.
It's coming.
Destiny's Child,
it's
for
coming.
You.
No.
For you.
Hey.
Right on, come on.
Okay, we got a poll update. Apparently, 48% we're going to have Ice-T and Richard Blackwood duetting with Limp Bizkit. So it's going to be 49% now, it's gone up. Fantastic. Made no sense.
Show.
Yeah, I was trying to expel my extra energy there because
wow.
I think I'm going to explode any minute.
You are so great, and I'm so great.
Oh, really? I'm just a real kind of kid. I want my dinner now!
I think we're fantastic.
You were doing it kind of like...
There's producers right up there don't think we are, but we know we are, and you know we are.
We are the face. We can say what we want.
Exactly. We're live.
We could go mad right now,
yeah,
and
could.
No one could stop us. Is anyone out there getting worried?
Go on.
Yeah, we're going to tease a new... you're becoming one of them now.
Go on.
There's going to be a new show starting on Monday. It's called Video Clash, and it's a texting video show. And it's going to be the first of its kind on British TV, as far
that
as I know.
That sounds good, actually.
Yeah, and if you want to know more about it, it does, doesn't it?
It does.
If you want to know more about it...
I do a lot of texting. Do you text a lot?
Yeah, if you give me your number, I will text you.
Do you text the pictures and stuff?
Yeah,
like the rude
all
ones.
Stuff. What?
Somebody's talking in his ear!
And
check out this for more information. Mel's.
See Britney body slam Christina. Or Robin.
Or Luther Zero!
The music for that was good. Who is that music? The music underlying it there.
That's even, nobody
that,
knows.
That's even a good reason why to watch the show if that's the kind of music.
I like
at the
texting. Texting's very in.
It's very in. It's very,
very
flirty.
It is actually.
And you know what? You're trying to say something fairly innocuous, and it just gets heavier and heavier and quicker.
And if you can't be asked to speak to them,
it's very good. Who are we talking to?
No one. It's
Mel's
my video choice.
Oh, Mel's choice.
How could you forget that? We just had a whole debate.
I'm sorry.
We just had a whole debate on who I'm going to choose.
Yeah, you wanted someone, but you couldn't have them. So now you wanted something else.
Story of my life.
Yeah. What, darling? What do you want, Ben?
I've got Smelly Nelly.
Smelly Nelly. You think he's a bit rough, don't you?
Yeah. What, really rough. Quite
rough. Chirac's a bit rough.
I'm sure there's rougher, but he looks good. How much longer do we have to chat?
But rough in Ireland means they look a bit shaggy, a bit doggish.
You're not allowed to say that word.
Shaggy? No, I am. I think you've got so much energy. Take out some of this energy.
Come on. I was saying that.
No. Take out some of the energy on me.
It hurts. Train today. I mean, I'm in pain.
Look, it's stuck to me, actually. Look.
I'm in pain. Hey, that doesn't look bad. That doesn't look bad.
I'm a lick-rich all sorts man.
I like it.
It's good. I think I'm going to keep it.
What was you saying about meowing?
Oh, no, I was saying something else about meowing. Philippa and Tiffany.
Say, don't
Hello?
Be afraid.
Don't be afraid. Be very afraid. How are you, girls?
Hi, fine, thank you.
You're just home
how
from...
Are you?
We're great. You're just home from holiday, I heard.
Yeah.
Where were you?
Pardon?
Where were you?
Went to Turkey.
In
Ooh.
Turkey?
Was it hot in Turkey?
Yeah, very.
Where?
It's like turkeys in the oven.
Oh.
Like turkeys in the oven.
Wait, what, who are you called? One's called Philippa, one's called...
Tiffany.
Tiffany?
Tiffany.
Yeah.
Oh.
Not Stephanie.
Are you sisters?
Donny, can we just talk to you for 1 minute?
Go on.
We think you're the sexiest bloke on the planet.
Oh, me?
And we love you. Yeah.
Oh,
you're the best.
So.
And we want you to be our Valentine.
Oh!
You really
kiss
do.
Them.
Thank you so much.
I think, why did you write in? Oh, what do you look God. Like?
You're my two new favourite girls.
What do you look like?
Philippe's
done
skinny and very attractive.
Ooh, hello.
And has got big boobs.
Oh, hello!
And do you do everything together?
Pardon?
Are you a duo?
Yeah, definitely.
You're a bit mental then, are you?
You're in there, go on.
We
You're a bit mental though.
As well.
What?
Can we have both your autographs?
Absolutely,
now.
Absolutely. I'm trying to be a gent
don't
here,
Mel.
Don't
go shy, go on, tell them you like them.
I like you.
We like you too.
And I give you another kiss. Thank
don't
you very much.
Don't think you look that bottle.
Can we please have both of your autographs?
Absolutely. What video do you want to see?
We just teenage dirtbag, please.
I hope that isn't indicative of anything. Yeah. Who do you want to say hello to?
I want to say hello to everyone in Year 11 at Gillett School. Hello.
Give them love.
Anybody else?
Johnny.
Anybody
give
else?
Them love.
Look, she's holding me up here.
To everyone at Select, especially Donnan, because he's the sexiest bloke. Oh!
Bow before me. Bow before me.
Yeah, we know what we're doing. We know what we're doing.
We so
we
know what we're doing. We've gone through the brief. We've read the script.
We know what video the thing was in.
Yep.
You two thing.
Yep. But it's nearly time for the Select Chart Top 5, the Select Chart Show.
Yeah, featuring Cream.
Featuring Cream. And also the cream of the singing and dancing talents from around the globe. So, someone who wishes that he could sing and dance is Shane from Boyzone.
See, I don't think that's very nice, but I know the paper said today that he can't sing or dance and that he's in it for the, he's in it for the money.
But yeah, but aren't you just in for the money?
No, I'm not. I love it because I like it.
Yeah, but the money is
like
a plus.
It. Not when you get divorced, it isn't.
Oh. I have to ask you about that, actually. Something
no,
I was going to ask.
No, will not.
Me. Anyway, he recently did a cover with Keith of another band.
Keith.
Keith and Shane.
Is that what it's called?
Yeah, Keith and Shane. You're so out of touch.
I know, I've been away up and down.
Yeah, so both of them did a cover of a band who couldn't sing or dance either, Milli Vanilli.
I like Milli Vanilli.
I love that song, actually. Like it's very good. And we reckon here on Select that Shane should cover maybe another classic to show off his talents, maybe a Genesis song. What
I like Genesis as well.
Yeah.
Look at this man. And it didn't finish off the sentence. So no wonder we don't know what we're doing this
no,
show.
This guy is good, though.
He's good.
I recommend
him. He keeps looking away. You recommend what? Meowing thinging?
Yeah.
Here we go. Yeah, I think what we're doing. Yeah,
we're doing the trigger track winner. Who did you see?
Neil.
Neil. It's, This is becoming a shambles.
No!
In front of our eyes.
It's better though. It's better when it's like this.
Yeah, well, Neil spotted you two in a video they shouldn't. Oh, no!
No!
Noel.
What video was it in? The U2 thing, Noel?
Let's talk to him. Noel, how are you?
Destiny's Child.
Hi.
Hi, thanks, my friend. Can you understand anything that's going on in the show today?
No.
It's fairly manic, isn't it?
No, it's fine. No, it's great. It's great. You think you've won? Has he won this?
Yes.
You've won
this. No, hold on. What video did you see? You two in? Absolutely right. Yes.
You have won this.
Yeah, but also that is your ticket for the head-to-head on Friday, where you have a chance to win.
Do you know what you're talking about?
I do. But I get it all from you. She's very professional, I must say. Very professional girl.
Go on, you do it with your bit.
Yeah, so this is like a ticket to get down to the competition, the head-to-head on Friday, and you could win
head-to-head.
Tickets to see you two play in the Astoria on Friday. Filth.
Bye, Noel.
No. Before you go, Noel, that video you want to see. Does anyone have gaffer tape? Seriously, I'm not joking.
What video? It's already on.
You too.
You want to see you too?
Yes.
I am Bono.
Bono.
We're going to throw through a break, but it's nearly time for the Select Charts top five after the break. This weirdo.
Show
in a couple of minutes. In about, I'll say 10-ish minutes. Okay?
No.
5 minutes.
Mention the poll update.
Okay, the poll update. Limp Bizkit are coming over to play the Brit Awards very shortly, and we asked you who should they do a duet with. Should they do it with Hot Chocolate and be called Chocolate Biscuit? 10% of you said yes.
See, that wasn't so good.
Should they do it with Stephen Gately and just keep their name Limp Bizkit? 66% say it should be a duet with him. And Rich Tea Biscuit is 24%, and that would be a duet with Richard Blackwood and Ice-T. So there you go.
So they're in the lead.
Who do we have on the line now, the girl who knows what we're doing?
Oh, somebody from Leeds is on the line.
And let's give them the name. Let's say, pluck it out of the air. Angela, we'll call her.
Yeah.
Yeah. Angela, how are you?
Are you there?
Hi, I'm fine, thank you.
Hi.
Nice to be on the telly with the Yorkshire lass, Melanie.
It is. How's Leeds treating you?
Oh, always. Leeds is treating me brilliant.
Leeds is good.
Is Leeds a good place to grow up?
You have to go.
Yeah, Leeds is brilliant. Nice, friendliest people you can ever meet.
Tell me about it.
What other famous Leeds people are there?
There's Melanie.
Yeah, we know that, but who else?
Melanie's sister.
I had your sister on my show in Dublin.
Daniela. Did you? She's lovely, isn't she?
She is lovely,
Sweet. I love Leeds. You must go and visit her.
I will, I so will. I have to do that whole touring, the UK and stuff very shortly.
So what are you doing?
Well, no, I'm just off work at the moment, ill. Bit of tonsillitis, so I should have gone back today, but I'm going to Skype the rest of the week out, I think.
And start back on Monday?
Yeah, sit
better to do that
TV.
As well, yeah.
I'd do that.
Go better on, to rest yourself.
You can talk now.
No. We're doing a good job together.
Somebody must have talked to me.
We want to keep talking to you.
No way, we're trying to divide it up. You're such a special person.
We keep on talking over each other.
Yeah.
Yeah, why do we do that?
It's sexual chemistry.
Oh, do you think so? Do you think so?
Wow, you spotted it in one.
Do you think we look good together?
Yeah, definitely.
Really? I think I'm caught up in your belt, actually.
Are you?
Oh, I was there a bit.
Melanie, I've got to say though, been watching MTV this afternoon and I keep noticing his eyes are straying towards the chest level.
You're like this, is it? Is it?
Where are they straying?
Your eyes are straying towards Melanie's chest level.
Are they?
He does all the time, Mel.
Oh my word.
I am a healthy.
How could you? I haven't got them out. They're quite covered today.
Just a healthy growing boy.
Filth.
You know what I mean? What can I do? It's just an attraction thing. You said it yourself. There was a chemistry there.
Exactly.
should we go and snog?
Can I have a kiss?
Yeah. No.
Really?
What song do you want?
What video do you want to see?
Please.
What?
Jennifer Lopez.
Oh, yeah, I like her. I am Jennifer today.
And who do you want to say hello to?
Yeah, British version of Jennifer Lopez.
Yeah, thank you. I like that.
See, I like that.
Yeah, I do.
What a compliment, is it?
Yeah, it is.
Big booty low.
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah, and who do you want to say hello to?
If I say hello to my sister Jennifer, my mate Jane Jess, mate Michelle from Liverpool,
yeah,
that'll do for now.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Nice okay. to talk to you, Leeds Lass.
Oh, thank you.
See you, Angela.
Good luck
Bye.
To
single, Melanie. And get you really embarrassed me, you?
Bye.
Yeah! We can do Jennifer Lopez dance break anytime.
Absolutely. That's a challenge. That's
that
a challenge.
Is.
That's going out to Big Bolo. We're saying, come down here, challenge us to a dance.
Yeah, yeah. I'm now called, what did you call me today, Tyler? Embro.
Embro. Sounds like a manga comic kind
like,
of character.
That Jayla, Embro.
Embro.
You can be Dano.
Dano. No, Embro sounds cuter though.
Yeah, but it's embryo. Like embryo, isn't that like birth?
That's where I thought it was coming from. But it's a kind of an abbreviation of the name, yeah?
You can win this, you can win this, you can win
yes,
this!
Yes, people! I said 10 minutes, I was wrong. It was 5. It's the last one standing. Select Chart Show!
I'm still standing!
What do we do? We play the top 5 most requested videos of the day, and all you gotta do is guess what they are, okay?
Guess!
Yeah, and to help you, you have 3 clues.
3 clues?
What are they?
Verbal.
The rider.
Visual.
Yeah.
And
a lyric.
Lyric.
Yeah, we'd read out a lyric.
Oh, I hate this game. I just remember I did this yesterday.
Yeah, it's pretty tough. It's pretty tough, yeah.
Go
and these are all these videos. It's either or. You can either win these videos. We got The Insider, Russell Crowe and Al Pacino. The Hurricane with Denzel Washington. And Chill Factor with 2 relatively unknowns.
And you got Chicken Run, Tomb Raider.
Excellent! So,
we're really so down with it.
Yeah,
they really want to win
so
it.
So wanted.
We've got a call. Let somebody win this.
Rupa.
We haven't. It's not time for a break.
Hi, yeah.
Hi. You guys all right?
That's a gorgeous name.
Thanks.
Oh, you flirt.
And that's it's just true.
It's from India.
Is it from India?
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
I'm Indian, so it's Indian name.
You were telling me. You were telling me that you might be doing a Bollywood movie.
Yes, I am.
Over in India.
I am doing it.
Do you watch those Bollywood movies?
I do, yeah.
I'm going to be doing one.
She might be doing one.
I don't know yet exactly. I haven't got the finer details.
Are you going to be doing one of those dances and songs?
I think
things,
so.
Yeah, it's going to be very interesting.
Eyes.
Yeah, very interesting. Anyway, Rupa, what clue do you want for number 5?
Rupa from Norwich.
Can I have the music, please?
The music one, okay. Have you a listen to this. Okay, 5 seconds, Rupa. Come on.
Is that Maya?
No.
Oh.
No, I'm afraid not.
We had that one yesterday. It's really hard, but thank you, Rupa. I bet she's got cut off like the rest of them.
Well, she can try again tomorrow, the next day, the next day, the next day.
Well, the other guy got through, didn't he?
He did indeed.
Who's next?
Michelle from Dublin!
Dublin! Do your accent really strong.
Dublin.
Hello?
Dublin. Oh, did you see that spit then?
Yeah, it's caught in the light. Hiya, Michelle.
Dublin!
You're up at number 5. You can't have the sound clue again, so it's either the lyric or the...
Or what?
Or the picture! Which do you want, Michelle?
The picture, please.
See, not a picture. Her.
Okay, have a look at the picture. 5 seconds.
That really meant a lot
5 seconds,
me.
Michelle.
Quick.
Oh.
It's
oh,
a toughie. No. What?
I haven't got a clue. Jennifer Lopez.
No!
Good. When did you ever see Jennifer Lopez's
spinning
video
the discs.
Have a spinning thing in it?
Well, there's always room for improvement.
Never.
Okay, Rachel's in Watford.
I was in that video in the dance break.
You were?
Dance break. Rachel, from Watford.
You're standing.
Hello. I'm really spitting today.
You are. It's the mints.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
We're great.
Good.
And hopefully we're going to get you down
good.
To number 4. Hopefully you've heard.
Nobody's going to get it.
You've heard. Yeah, it's quite tough on this. Is. Have you seen the picture clue?
I have.
Have you heard the audio?
Yep.
Do you think you know what it is?
Yep.
Will I read out the lyric?
I bet you don't.
Will I read out the lyric? Yes, because you might as well have it.
You got left. Go on. Read the lyric out. Where's the lyric?
Where?
There's no lyric on the auto cue. Do you know
I can't
what?
Hear it. Say it again.
You see, they blame us for not being organised.
True the bad times and
true.
The good.
True.
True to me.
True or true?
Mystique, well done.
Well done. I reckon, did somebody tell you that?
We got there in the end. We
they
got
did,
there in the end.
Rachel, go on.
Okay, Rachel, we're going to see you for number 4.
So you're so unorganised, you're making us look bad.
Go sick him. Go sick him.
Sick him or sack him.
Do the rest of the show through mine.
Right. I can't do it!
Yeah, you know, it's hard, isn't it?
Can't do it.
Rachel, you're down to number four. Which clue do you want?
Last one standing.
Last one standing. Hi, Rachel. You're down to number four.
Okay.
Track number four.
Four.
Can I have a visual, please?
Yeah, you can have a visual. No problem. Have a look at this. Have a look at this and we're going to do something bad. It's coming! It's coming!
Oh!
Wow.
I recognise that.
I know this.
Oh, I don't know.
Just say it quick. Oh, God.
I know.
It's tough, though. It's tough. Did you just... Who do we have now? We have... Michael. Michael from Manchester.
Hiya.
Hi, Michael.
Manchester. Manchester rules. I like Manchester.
I'm Manchester United.
Yeah. Are you a full-on Manc?
You are.
Are you a full-on Manc?
Yeah.
Good. You don't sound like one.
No, he doesn't.
Manchester, man.
Manchester. Right, what? Come on, what?
What clue do you want, Michael? I think is what she was trying to say.
He's lying to kids, dude.
The what?
He's lying to kids.
No, we're not.
What clue do you want?
What?
What clue do you want?
Audio.
Audio.
Audio. Yours?
Listen to this. Simple, Michael.
It's you.
No, it's not
it's you.
No, that's not the right
answer. Who is it?
Hey, Melanie B.
Very. Touch and go. Touch and go, that was.
Well done. Oh, my watch.
Could have been turfed that. Like, I wouldn't have taken you as a reply. If you hadn't said your name, he was gone.
See, you're ruthless. I'm spitting at you and you're ruthless. Hey,
Could dance to that one forever.
He's really happy. Why are you so happy?
Happiness in the house, people. Happiness
happy.
Is in
that
the house.
That song's nice and happy.
Yes.
It's out on my baby's birthday, little 19th of February.
Little Phoenix T, 19th birthday.
Yeah.
Michael from Manchester. What?
Another man.
What?
Just done, Michael.
Do you want the verbal, the visual, or the lyric clue, Michael?
Visual.
Visual, okay.
Visual.
Have a look at this and 5 seconds to decide then. Is that right, yeah?
Is that to make it a minute?
Did you look at that?
Wow.
It's all again.
Yeah, he got it. Well done. Tommy Kitten. He got it.
Brilliant.
Well done.
That was a toughie as well, actually. I think we were trying to catch you in.
I think that's one of the first times that's happened.
Yeah, fantastic.
Well, in my experience.
Right, you're down to number three. Or is it number two? Yeah, so you're down to number two. And see how you do. Do I keep doing that?
We got Shaggy coming up, but
and that's all after the break, folks.
We're gonna have a quick demand from Graham.
I can't do it again, though.
He just stuck Velcro to my head and ripped it off.
I so didn't think. And look, and then she ripped up my studio. Unbelievable.
What are we doing now?
Shaggy. And mix and cut. Mix and cut.
The lyrics of those songs have been changed for daytime TV.
Filthy, they apparently are.
They're very rude, but it's a very good song.
Yes, we are down here in Select Studio, live and direct. What do you have to say about that, miss?
I think it's fantastic. Bombastic.
Fantastic. Okay, Michael is with us. We're down
Michael
to...
The Manc!
The guy who doesn't love West Ham.
Hello?
You don't love West Ham. Number two, what clue do you want, Michael?
Visual.
You're sticking with the visual. Have a look.
Like
and you've got five.
Oh.
Is it Usher? Pop up your calendar.
Yay! That was very good. Is somebody telling you or did you actually guess it yourself? That's very good. See, thanks. Northern people are very, very intelligent. Well done, Michael. You win. Did he win anything yet?
No. He's got to get to number one first. But he's doing well. He's doing well. You're doing well.
What's he got to do now then?
Just get number one.
Oh, I like this.
Number one, he's won.
Hey, grey hairs.
Hey, ladies. Is that what you do, yeah?
He's a bit cheesy, isn't he?
He's a bit of a mover, though.
He is.
Okay, Michael, question number one. This could be the one that wins you the
cheer
album.
Cheer up, Michael.
Could win you the head-to-head on Friday where you could...
We've done it wrong.
Have we? Oh, yeah, they're wrong, yeah.
You see, I thought you knew what you were talking about.
Okay. Michael, you don't win any of those things. You have a choice of videos or games. What do you want? Which clue do you want?
Visual.
Clue.
Visual. Ah, get that if you can.
Mistake.
It is.
Mystique, no, it's not.
It is.
No, it's not.
He just said Mystique.
It's not Mystique. Mystique was five.
Who is it?
We can't.
Sorry, Dan- Michael. I really want you to win because he's from Manchester.
Yeah, I know. But Danilo is right in there now. You know, that's the way. It's a tough
Sorry,
thing.
Sorry, Michael. Danilo. Oh, God, I'm spitting.
You we have to wipe down that whole camera now because of you. What clue do you want, Danilo?
Hi, can I have a visual one?
You
can.
Where are you from?
No, we've had the visual one.
Where are you from?
I'm from London.
It's from London.
Oh, I thought it was going to be.
No, we've had the visual one, Danilo. So you can either have the sound one or the lyric one.
Can I have the lyric one, please?
Okay.
Lyric.
The lyric is this. You can read it because you're probably better.
Now, what is it that she wants? Tell me, what is it that she needs? Did she hear?
5 seconds.
Maya, Gates of the Egg.
Yeah! Go on, get in there! Go on!
Well done! So, you've got a choice.
Well done!
We got the videos here, or we have some games for a PC and games console. Which do you want? The videos?
Yeah.
Fantastic, they're on their way to you.
Thank you, bye.
Well done, my friend.
Fantastic!
I love you!
And you were great!
Look, we've got 9 seconds, we've got 8 seconds, we've got 7 seconds left. But hey, Natalie Casey is in tomorrow.
I'd
love to be with you again if you want to come in again.
You can be in me.
Cut it!